Hi, it's AutoCADer. On this video, I'll show you how to customize effect of right-click on your mouse in AutoCAD. With default AutoCAD settings, right-click just opens menu related to currently selected object, but you can customize it to perform the same function as Enter on your keyboard. How to do so? Open AutoCAD options by either clicking on AutoCAD logo in left top corner and selecting options at the bottom, or simply type options in command line and hit Enter. Move to User Preferences tab, and click right-click customization button. You can decide how right-click will be read by AutoCAD in different situations. If no objects are selected, if one or more objects are selected, and if command is active. But I think that the most awesome option is the one at the top, turn on time-sensitive right-click. Basically, it means that if you will right-click fast, it will work like Enter, but if you will hold right mouse button just a few milliseconds longer, it will work as standard right-click. Once you'll turn this option on, you can set duration of longer click in milliseconds. So if we will leave 250 milliseconds, that means that each right click, which is longer than 250 milliseconds, will be read as standard right click, resulting in showing shortcut menu, and each right click shorter than 250 milliseconds will be read as enter, resulting in confirm command or calling up the last used command. Let's save changes and close options. Let's draw polyline. Now, I want to end polyline command, so instead of hitting Enter, Escape or Space on your keyboard, you can just right-click, and that's it. Another right-click calls up last command. This is just another small piece which contributes to speed up your work in AutoCAD. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. Also visit my Facebook and Twitter pages where I'll be posting AutoCAD quick tips. Thanks and see you around.